हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ नाइन्थ एंड टेंथ, वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉल पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर जागृति मिश्रा। लेट्स बिगिन आवर टुडेज ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ इंग्लिश। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द सेम टॉपिक, मॉडल्स। लेट अस क्विकली रिकॉल व्हाट वी स्टडीड इन आवर प्रीवियस सेशन। मॉडल्स एक्सप्रेसेस द मूड ऑफ अ वर्ब सच एज एबिलिटी, possibility, necessity or another condition. They are used with the main verb to form a sentence or a question. Modals are not conjugated and normally cannot be used without a main verb. When used with modal verbs, expect or, main verb always remain in the infinitive without to. Now let us study may and might. The modals may or might indicate an uncertain future action. These two modals are synonymous. I may or might go to the park, or I may or might stay at home. This may or might be a bad idea. In these sentences, we can use both may or might. May or can gives instructions or permission. You may or can now board the airplane. You may or can begin the exam in 10 minutes. Note students, may shows uncertainty whereas can shows certainty. In yes no questions that make a request, you can use may or can. May is more polite. May or can I see your driving license? May or can we have some more water please? One can use might in place of may or can. May, can or might I be of some assistance? May or can or might we offer you a suggestion? Must. The modal must indicates an obligation. You must see this movie. Tom must see a doctor immediately. In WH questions, must is an obligation and can be replaced with the modal should. We should or must we be there. We should or must I talk to. Must can sometimes form rhetorical questions when you want the person to stop doing something. Must you make so much noise? Please be quiet. Must he ask so many questions? I hope he stops asking questions. Let us see should and ought to. The modal should and ought to indicate an obligation. These two modals are synonymous. You should or ought to call your mother. I should or ought to go home now. When used in questions, should ask if an obligation exists. Should he call her? Should we pay now? When should we leave? What should I wear? Let us see now would. Would followed by like is a polite way of stating a preference. I would like white wine with my fish. We would like a room with a view. In questions, would plus subject plus like is a polite request for a choice to be made. Would you like soup or salad with your meal? Where would you like to eat dinner? Come here. Would you come here? Stop making that noise. Would you stop making that noise? Would explains an action as a result of a supposed or real condition. Dear students, based on our today's topic, here is a short assignment for you. Have a nice day. Thank you.